we asked individuals to define happiness. So to what degree does happiness mean excitement, for example, versus peacefulness? And one thing that we found was people agree that happiness means excitement versus peacefulness in different proportions as they age. So what's happening is that individuals at younger age ranges, like 16, 17, 18, are more likely to agree with the statement, happiness means excitement.